New at 5, terrifying video shows the moment a man is carjacked with his young daughter at a gas station. Police say it happened along 73rd Street and Southwest 57th Avenue in Southwest Miami-Dade. The man went to get something at the window of the Chevron gas station when he was approached by an armed man with a gun. The suspect took off in the man's SUV. The man, his daughter, were not hurt. Investigators later found the SUV in Broward County. So far, no arrest has been made.